Today I get to show you how one seemingly simple maze made two pros lose their minds. This didn't go as we expected, and I never want to talk about it ever again. This is the story of how a map creator trolled us so hard and we didn't even know it. The maze started off innocent enough. Rapid and I hopped in, intending to race each other to the finish. We didn't look at the bird's eye view or cheat, but from the thumbnail and a quick glance, this map looked huge.
All right.
Oh boy, here we go.
Are we going together? Or are we racing?
Yeah, we're racing.
Oh shoot, all right.
I don't know, man. Oh, I hit the first dead end.
I didn't hit a dead end yet. Oh, I hit a dead end.
I have like FOMO right now.
Dude, I keep turning and I've turned into every dead end.
Dude, I just feel I actually have like a huge fear of missing out. Like, I almost wanted to follow you the whole time because I didn't want you to find it and me to be stuck in the middle of the maze.
Dog, I've ran in. You know what? I gotta stop turning into
I'm
these.
Doing pretty well so far, but I feel like I'm just getting deeper into the rabbit hole. You know what I mean? Like.
Yeah.
I mean, this isn't so bad so far. Dude, what if I like ace this? I've like literally like Rapid can attest. I just saw it on the workshop.
Yeah. I see you.
Oh, you're right behind me? No!
Yes, come here.
I'm filming for them cheeks. No! You trolled me. Wait.
No.
Oh no!
No!
Oh no, this is the complete dead end! No. Where are we going?
No.
Oh, see ya.
No.
This is a super long path to nothingness.
No.
What's up, man?
Hey.
Dude, I'm so lost. Oh, wait.
Is this like a troll? Is there just no finish? Like,
I don't know where I am. After a little while, we found ourselves back at the start a couple times. Oh, I'm actually so confused because this is the beginning right here.
Yeah, I don't even know where I'm at anymore. Like, I feel like I've gone through the same circle of like nothing. Like, here, I've done this like three times now.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I just drove into a wall.
But like, I've checked every single way though. No, not again.
What way have I not taken?
That's what I'm saying, man. Did you find a way?
I made a new discovery.
Oh, you did it?
Oh. Oh,
it's the same way, dude. This is the same way. I'm lost. We went down the same corridor every time. This feels new, but it's not though. This is where we were last.
No, it's definitely different.
How did we miss this? This is new. This is definitely the way.
It's definitely new.
Wait, no, it's not. This is the same dead end.
Where is it?
Dude, this is the same place. We started working together instead to try and help each other before we lose our minds in this thing.
Oops.
Ow.
Why do I bling you so far?
I feel like we're going to start working together. Wait, this has to be it. This is looking good. We're in a new zone now.
Are we?
Yes, this is definitely new. I have a feeling it's not this way.
No, we're going backwards.
No, we're not. Are we?
Yeah, we just went backwards.
No.
Look, we're the stupid... we went backwards. It's backwards. We went backwards.
Oh my god, I'm losing my mind.
Dude, where? Where?
Did we come from this way? This is... Yeah, we're on the right track.
I hope
this whole area is new.
No, it's the same place.
Yeah, this is new. This is new.
No, it's not. We've been here.
Have we been here?
We've been here.
Oh
we've
my god,
here.
This is the same place.
Where?
And this is the same
Where?
Dead end. Dude, I'm actually like losing my mind. We've only been in here for 6 minutes and I feel like it's been an eternity.
Every corner is a dead end.
I know.
Every corner I
Wait,
look
what if this
nothing.
Is what if you're right though? What if this is like actually not possible?
What if there's just no end? What if there is no end? Like where is the end?
This all feels new. But then it loops around.
Maybe you have to jump through the walls.
I don't think that's the case.
Maybe you have to go through the wall.
No, I feel like there is a specific way. Maybe the ball could help.
There has to be just some place where we just have not looked that just has some opening.
I mean, we could use the ball as like, we could use the ball as like a trail marker. You know what I mean? Like we know where we've been. If we like, you know, we take it and put it somewhere.
Okay.
Like this is like, well, I mean, we can bring it further, I guess. I think this has turned from a race into helping each other because we've lost our
Where mind. Is it? Where is where we need to be? Are we taking this ball with us?
No, so this is a dead end. Let's see if this is all dead end. And the only turn that we can make is this one over here. This way. That's all a dead end. So nothing behind us can... Like, the ball right now, there's no reason... Yeah, there's no reason to go behind the ball right now. Because that's all dead end back to home. So is that. So we can bring the ball to here.
So it has to be through here.
It has to be this way or, like, around... Yeah, because...
It has to be somewhere in here.
I think. Because otherwise, it goes back to the start.
I'm leaving the ball right there.
There is a way back to the start from here that isn't... This is... Okay, this is all dead here, too. Dude, I am so confused.
All right. So. Wait, is there an opening over there?
No. I'm making sure to go down to every one that even if it looks like a dead end, just in case.
Okay, so it has to be now right over here.
It has to be in this area, like over here. There's probably a turn we didn't make. I'm just making sure to go every turn I'm going to look through. Yeah, like over here. It's this area. I'm sure it's this area. We need to bring the ball to here. Let's go grab the ball. Or you stay here.
I should stay here.
Yeah, you stay there. Stay there. I'm gonna grab the ball and bring it to there so we don't go loop back on ourselves. Come with me. And you will see a life of misery in the maze.
Where are we going? Like,
I don't know.
I have not found like a place where we have not gone.
I mean, that's how a maze works, isn't it?
That's a good point. Good point. All right. Wait, where are you?
You know, it's crazy. I haven't found the end yet.
Like, where is the end?
I don't
like,
know, but let's not go past that ball because that's the way back.
All right. So we go this way. That's the only way, right? Okay. Don't turn in there.
Has to be right. Has to be this way. Has to be this way. Even though I think this is the way we've taken like four times. It is. This is the same corner.
It's a corner?
That corner. So it has to be. Let's bring the ball. Okay. Maybe it's this way.
Well, I think.
I'm gonna cry. This is all a dead end. Rapid. What? All that's a dead end. All of it's a dead end. We bring the ball to a dead end. All of this.
I'm just flying into the walls to see if there's an opening.
Dude, like, I look outside this wall, and there's a big open maze. I don't think it's part of it, you know what I mean? Like, I don't think that's part of it.
I don't know what... It just looks like it goes on forever. It feels like we're nowhere near done.
I know. Like, we just did an entire... We just went into a back corner. So we now know this whole way is wrong. Is this maze possible?
I have no clue. Maybe this guy just created an unbeatable maze. He just had a maze just to have a maze.
I think so. Starting to feel that way.
Yeah, there's no way. There's just, where's the finish?
We left the ball behind. Wait, you go. Oh, that's the corner. Okay. You know what the problem is? We lost the beginning, and I think it's right here. Yep.
Oh my,
I don't
want to
cheat,
dude.
Man. I don't want to look through the bird's eye view. I want to.
Where? Like, what if there's just no. We're doing this, and there's just no.
There's no end?
Yeah, there's no end.
I think
but
you're.
Then what if we do find an end? What if we do find an end? Then we're just through.
There is no end. It only goes this way.
Hold up. Wait a second. I'm coming back with the ball.
But there's no way over here. You've come back to me. There's nothing behind this way. I'm telling you, there's nothing.
I think it's a.
It's a ruse.
It's time to look at the look at
the. No, I don't want to look yet. I want to figure this out.
All right, let's regain.
Look, like this is the start. There's no way to go except for right here, because this left area is a block. So far there's no branch. We need to find the first branch where we can go different directions, and so far there isn't one. There's one here.
Mm-hmm.
But is there anything up here? There isn't.
We've literally explored everywhere.
So it's only here. Let's basically use each other as branches, right? So if one way is, so you go right. There's nothing there.
Okay. Nothing.
Nothing. Okay. So then we go to the next branch. All right. I'm going to stay here. I'll go left.
Okay. I'll go right.
So, no, it's okay. So it's not anything. Stay at the branch until one of us come back. I think that's like the key. So nothing right. Left. Let's keep going.
Yeah.
I think this is the strat right here.
All right. Left.
No, there's nothing left, right?
would try. Let's literally just ride across the wall to...
Okay, nothing. So far, there's no other way.
Nothing. No other way. Right. Anything over there?
Nope. Nothing there. So it's got to be this way now.
Okay. Now we go. You go left, I'll go right. Or you go right, I'll go left.
We're losing our mind in here, man. All right, nothing in there.
All right, nothing.
Okay. We're making progress. If we get through this whole thing and there is no way to go, I actually fully believe there is no way to go.
All right. So there's nothing. So, okay. Nothing.
Is there a hidden wall that you have to go through? You're saying that, but...
I don't know.
I wonder. I'll check the wall. I'll check the wall. Yeah. Check the
wall. Check the wall. Okay. Check the wall. Dog. Okay. There's no dead end.
There's no dead. There's no way in. No. There's no way.
There's no end.
I almost 100% believe there's no way, but I know we're gonna look like such dummies when we take the bird's eye. Are you sure you want to like?
I want to look. I don't believe that there's a way.
We finally decided to view the map from above to see if this maze really was impossible. Okay. I'm looking at the start.
I'm looking. Okay. Go this way. Over here.
It has to go through here. Around here.
No, they blocked the only way to win it. Look, you start off in the beginning. You go through that like what we do. Then we go through this little path. Then we go up.
There's no way. There's no cross.
There's literally the only way to win is blocked. It's literally blocked. They trolled us.
They actually trolled.
They literally trolled us.
What the heck, man? There is no way.
This maze is massive, though. This maze is massive, but I mean...
Did they make a mistake?
Wrong. No, they definitely did, because like I'm looking at the only way to get through, and it's just not. It's just blocked off.
But where is the only where are you looking at?
Where even is the end?
The end is on the other box.
Oh.
You made it! Congratulations! It says the box says congratulations as if it's a legitimate map.
We got cheated.
We got trolled, man! What the heck?
We got trolled.
So funny.
No way! He just trolled us like that. You made it, congrats. Like imagine if someone actually got here, like
did he mean to do that though?
I don't know. Maybe no one will ever see that you made it, congrats. Yeah, I did not realize how big it was, honestly.
No, neither did I, but I don't
know. Are we
wrong? Is there no way to get through?
No, there is 100% no way. Like if you look at like there is 100% no way to get there, because the only way to cross is look at like middle left, go to the middle, like dead center middle left, like to the left wall.
Yeah,
that is the only way to get out, and it's blocked. Like that is the only way that leads the furthest, and it's blocked by like this little like
that's that thingy, like here's that little corner that we always go to.
Yeah, that was the way through, but it was blocked.
So in the end, this maze wasn't even possible, and the funniest part is, I don't think the map creator meant to do it, because he deleted the map after I posted a comment on his channel. Wait, he has a Google Doc of, like, the map. What the heck, man? Alright, so here's the start, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this snake, man. And it's, like, it's right around here, where that wall...
He closed it.
That's the
wall that was closed.
Right here. It's this area right here. And then it goes on. So it actually... I don't know if he meant to do that.
So we were going the right way, it was just blocked.
Yeah.
We needed to get there.
Like, we were like, okay, this is the longest way, and then we just hit a dead end, and I'm like, why are we looping back? And that's why, because this wall right here, right there, that one right there is closed off.
So, that was, oh my goodness,
that was the most massive troll I've ever experienced in Rocket League, what the heck?
10 minutes of just driving into the same walls.
So hopefully the map will be back and he'll fix it. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video of two pros looking like chickens with their heads cut off. And if you did enjoy, make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on any daily content coming out in the future. Until next time, have a great day, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.